What you are about to see is a true story.
If you go down in the woods today, you're sure of a big surprise. If you go down in the woods today, you'd better go in disguise. For every bear that ever there was will gather there for certain, because today's the day the teddy bears have their picnic. Picnic time for teddy bears. The little teddy bears are having a lovely time today. Watch them catch them unawares and see them picnic on their holiday. See them gaily gadd about. They love to play and shout. They never have any cares. At 6 o'clock, their mommies and daddies will take them home to bed, because they're tired little teddy bears. Teddy bear who's been good is sure of a treat today. There's lots of marvelous things to eat and wonderful games to play. Beneath the trees where nobody sees, they'll hide and seek as long as they please, 'cause that's the way the teddy bears have their picnic. Picnic time for teddy bears. The little teddy bears are having a lovely time today. Watch them catch them unawares and see them picnic on their holiday. See them gaily gadd about. They love to play and shout. They never have any cares. At 6 o'clock, their mommies and daddies will take them home to bed, because they're tired little teddy bears. Because they're tired little teddy bears.
Dear God, the carnage! I need to eat my own face! Eat my own face!
Beware. This is what can happen when college students get a hold of stuffed animals.
Because they're tired little teddy bears.